Mary's yes to God echoes in my brain as I make decisions regarding my future after Walsingham. Her leap of faith and plunge into uncertainty reassure me of what's ahead as June creeps ever closer. Her openness to the unknown reminds me that the world is wide and has plenty of space to do God's will. Mary's yes changed the world and poses an important question to all of us today. Even when afraid, what will we do when God calls us?
As people of faith in a broken world, Christ calls us to gaze upon him with a hopeful and devoted spirit. Through the trials and sufferings of our lives, God desires for us to answer his call.
How'd it go?